Okay, this is a different tablet of the same model. See the bad one's downstairs there. The new good one's on top. And this one, the screen is nice and sensitive. You can see, I'm not even pushing in the tip, I'm just putting gentle pressure and it works. See, I can push in the tip, but there's no need to. See, I'm going to push in just a little bit, just provide gentle pressure. And it draws very nicely. Runs very smoothly. That's how they should be.